Hi, I'm Alexa, and welcome to Intune. Last weekend, Northampton Jazz Festival was revived for the first time since 2015. This lively and welcoming festival attracts artists from all over the world to perform in different areas in downtown Northampton. We were able to sit down with the Board of Directors President, Ruth Griggs, to talk about the history of the Northampton Jazz Festival.
The Jazz Festival started in Northampton in 2011. And it was held behind Thorne's Marketplace in a tent for 5 years. The Jazz Fest this year was designed to bring the community together. And we did that by hosting music in a whole slew of different venues. We had lots of music happening in Pulaski Park on Friday night and Saturday during the day and Saturday evening. We had marching bands coming through town. We had music again in multiple venues on, actually starting on Arts Night Out on October 12. We had musicians in some of the retail shops, some of the merchants. Then we had the Jazz Strut on Saturday the 19th, where we had 8 different venues that was hosting jazz, bars and restaurants and cafes. Then Saturday was, of course, all around town, and today we're at the Hotel Northampton here on King Street. So it brings community together because we find community in all those different places, and they enjoy experiencing those different venues too.
My name is Claire Ann Williams, and I am the band director at JFK. We have been kind of getting into the community for a while now through different modes. We have a community service day. We've played in downtown Florence and in downtown Northampton. And then we play at the elementary schools, usually once a year. We played that concert. Now we're doing this, and now the community, they're coming here and they're bringing in professional musicians. So that's another layer of community that's even farther reaching. So I think the reality is that music is something that binds all of us. It's so easy, you know, and it's a great way to reach out and inspire people who are just listening. And when it's kids making the music, I think it's even more inspiring.
Northampton Jazz Festival was extremely successful this year, thanks to the team, sponsors, and artists who were involved. To get more information about volunteering for next year or donating, visit northamptonjazzfest.org. Thanks for watching.